Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're gonna do the unboxing and hands-on with the Xiaomi's latest budget offering, the Redmi 6. So the Redmi 6 is the successor of the Redmi 5 announced earlier this year. So Redmi 6 comes with upgraded specifications, and the device is priced 799 for the base variant. That's 3GB RAM and 32GB storage, and there is also another variant which has 4GB RAM, and that's priced 9499. So that's the two variants of the Redmi 6. So in this video we'll talk about the device, we'll do the unboxing, and we'll show you some camera samples taken with the Redmi 6. So this is the box packing of the Redmi 6, and we'll just show you the specification. So this comes with a dual camera setup, 12 and 5 megapixel AI dual camera, large 1.25 micron pixels, and it comes with the Helio P22 octa-core chipset. Again, 12 nanometer technology, manufacturing technology it is, and 12 nm manufacturing technology makes it efficient, and even in battery performance as well. It has 5.45 inches HD plus resolution display, 18:9 aspect ratio, fingerprint sensor is included. Remember, Redmi 6 does not have a fingerprint sensor, but Redmi 6 has a fingerprint sensor, and this comes with the dedicated SD card slot included, along with a 2 nano SIM card slot, and it comes with MIUI 9.6. Along with that, there is also upgrade for MIUI 10. So this is an octa-core chipset. The Helio P22 is an octa-core chipset, and again, this is made in India, and we have the 3GB RAM and 32GB storage gold variant, which is priced 799. So let's get started with unboxing. So first up, let's open this. So taking the device out of the box pack, so there you go, you can see the Redmi 6. So let's just peel off these stickers. So there you go, you can see this is a plastic build quality, but the finishing looks quite good. We have a fingerprint sensor, we have a dual camera, which is a 12 and 5 megapixel camera combination, and an LED flash. On the right side, we have the power and volume keys. The bottom panel has the micro USB charging slot, and left side houses the SIM tray. This is a dual SIM card slot, and top panel has the 3.5mm audio jack. So that's the device. Let's boot the device, and we'll show you some of the features and the software aspects as well. So in the meantime, let's see what else comes inside the box. So we get the quick start guide, the warranty information, user guide is included, and we'll also show you the SAR value. You can see the SAR value of this device, SAR head and SAR body is included, and other information also included. Now let's see the voltage rating for this adapter. So there you go, it's 5 volt to 1 ampere, so that's pretty basic charging, very similar to the Redmi 6A. And we also get a USB cable, it's a micro USB charging and data syncing cable. Along with that, there is also SIM ejector pin. So these are the options available in the box pack, and now let's have a look at the device. So that's the Xiaomi's Redmi 6. We have booted the device, and you can see the option. So this comes with the 18:9 aspect ratio, and this has 5.45 inches display. Now you can see that the display quality looks quite good for the pricing it is being offered. It's a vibrant and colorful display, and the touch response is pretty smooth, and the viewing angles are also pretty good on the device. So that's the display. It's an HD plus resolution display on the Redmi 6. Now let's go to the settings panel, and we'll just show you the options. So you can see that Xiaomi has included all the features of the MIUI dual apps. App lock is there, and second space, we have support for themes, and other options are also included. We also have a theme manager included. So going to the about phone, you can see Android version is 8.1 and patch level is from June, and MIUI version is 9.6, and it's octa-core chipset with 2GHz clock speed and 3GB RAM and 32GB storage. So out of the 3GB RAM, you can see that 23.92GB is available to the user in the first boot. So that's the system options. Now let's have a look at the camera offered. So this device comes with a dual camera setup. It has a 12 and 5 megapixel camera combination, which is pretty good. Probably one of the cheapest dual camera smartphones available. And this is priced 799, and that makes it even better in the price segment. So this device also comes with a portrait mode. You can see that you can have the portrait mode included in this device. And let's have a look at the video recording as well. So we'll just go to settings, and you can see the video recording quality is 1080p resolution. That's pretty good for the budget offering. Now this also comes with a 5 megapixel selfie camera, and we'll also be talking about the camera in detail. We'll review the camera and we'll show you some samples later on. So here are some of the samples we have taken with this device after unboxing the device. So we'll also be comparing with other smartphones in this price segment, so stay tuned for that. The device also comes with 3000 mAh capacity battery, and the battery capacity should be quite good enough for a day of usage because it's a smaller 5.45 inches display resolution and it's a 12 nanometer chipset, so the battery performance actually should be good. So we'll talk about that in our detailed review video, so stay tuned for that. So this is the Xiaomi's Redmi 6, which is priced 799 for the 3GB RAM variant and 9499 for the 4GB RAM variant. So we'll be coming up with more videos on the Redmi 6, so stay tuned for that. So this is Nirmal signing off with unboxing and hands-on with the Redmi 6. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.